Hey guys, how y'all doing? I'm sorry if the glare from my light is bouncing off my glasses. I'm sorry, I'll try to fix it, but anyway, the message is more important than even seeing me, okay? As long as you can hear me. It's gloomy outside, so it's dark. So, I wanted to come in and talk to you guys about how I prepare to go outside when I have to go get food for my kids. Now, we are running low on some things, so I gotta make a quick dash for it, so this video is not gonna be long. So this is what I want you guys to know what I do. And before I start, my homegirl Sharon Moore, she made us these masks. She made four. She made one for me, two for the boys. Wanted to get one each and one for SG. So I have a white one, SG has a black one, and my boys have blue. So thank you so much, Sharon Moore, for these masks. They come in handy. But she did double it, right? It has a slit here. And before I get into how I wear this mask outside, I want to let you know what's in my bag when I am heading out the door and how I prepare. So I make sure I have my hand wipes. This is by Purell, and these are the hand sanitizing wipes. And these you get at the Dollar Tree. I'm so glad I did stock up on these before this whole craziness happened, because I keep them in my purse and my bag. I keep it in my bag, and so that when I'm going into the stores, I wipe my hands. When I leave, I wipe my hands. This is very useful. So if you have any of these or something like this, keep it in your bag for sure. So I have that. And I also carry this disinfectant wipes that I got from Target. I carry this as well, because even though they are now wiping down the carts and spraying down the carts, I go behind them and wipe it down again. And I also have a small bottle of Lysol, and I spray it. So, I'm trying, guys. I'm trying. I also keep a few packs of gloves in my purse, okay? A few packs of gloves in my purse. And when I put my gloves on, I also spray my... when I put my gloves on, I spray with Lysol as well. It's just that, you know... We're not accustomed to this life, so we're trying to do the best that we can. I'm trying to do the best that I can to make sure that I am out there doing what I have to do, get my butt back inside, but making sure my family eat, because we have to eat. And when you have a family, you have to provide for your family. It's bad enough that my husband's out there working, because he is an essential worker, and I'm at home and I got the kids, even though they're 17 and 14, but they're still children, and I still have to make sure they are safe. And I have to make sure everyone else is safe. You know what I'm saying? Like, I have to make phone calls and to call my daughter. Hey, are you okay? You good? She has to stay where she's at. My kids in New York City, they're at the epicenter of this stuff. My grandmother's in New York City. I'm worried about them, but I know they are going to take care of themselves. I know that for a fact. My kids already know what to do if they come into a situation. My sisters and my uncles, they know how to take care of my grandmother. So I'm not worried as much. As for my in-laws, they already know what to do. They are on lockdown. So that is that. Now, when it comes to this mask right here, yes, you put it on, you know, like that. You put it on. But you see this? This, you put a filter inside. Now, if you can use a coffee filter. If you don't have a coffee filter at your house, make sure you get some. But until you get some, I use dinner napkins. Now, dinner napkins are thicker than your regular napkins. Dinner napkins are thick, and what I do, and they're bigger. So what I do, I'll just open one halfway. Like this. I open one, and I double it, and put another inside. Okay? So now, I have two thick napkins. Now, if you want to put three or four, you can. But two is good, because your mask, this mask is also doubled. So, I have this mat. I have two right here. So, I'm going to fold it. Okay? It's folded like this. I'm going to fold it again when it's like this. Okay? So it looks like this when it's folded. Now, I'm going to slide it in here. And that's going to be my temporary filter until I can get coffee put my mask, okay? This is gonna help me, because I'm not gonna be out there long. And this is my filter. And I put it in there, and you know, straighten it up. Stuff like that. And right now, you can find dinner napkins, because I haven't seen any sold out yet. So if you can't find any coffee filters, get those dinner napkins and make sure you double it enough to where you feel safe to insert into your mask and everything else. Okay, guys, we're trying to be safe. This is not our normal activity, but we have to do what we have to do. It's sad that it's come to this, but you know, we have to do what we have to do. Like I said before, we are living quarantine. Ooh, it's a brand new kind of world. This is the new norm. And here we go. What you're gonna do is remove this napkin, throw it in the garbage, take your mask, dip it, let it sit into some detergent and disinfect it. Give it a good wash and hang it up and let it dry until it's your next time to go out. Okay? So that's what you're gonna do. So anyway. That's all I have for you right now. I hope that, you know, this is just like the little tips and tricks that I do, because I'm scared to catch anything. I'm scared to catch a cold, okay? You know what I'm saying? My husband calls me a hypochondriac, because any little thing I feel is, I'm like, oh, I have this, oh, I have that. So I am the wrong person to be trying to be catching anything out there. But you guys, please be safe. If you don't have to go out, don't go out there. It's not a party out there, okay? It's not. It's bad enough people in Pensacola were having a block party on Easter Sunday. But that's what it is, you know. It is what it is. So please be safe, you guys. I love you all. And I want to say thank you for supporting my channel. I do appreciate it. And I hope this helps you. Let me know in the comment section, how do you take precautions and making sure you and your family is okay? This is the new norm for right now. So we just got to make sure we are dealing with it in the right way. There's always new tips and tricks to learn, so make sure you try to reach out or look around and do your research on how you can keep you and your family safe. All right, guys, so I will talk to you guys later. Y'all have a great day. Bye.